missing. Jacob, I'm heading in. What will I find down here?
My people haven't been down there since we sealed it off, centuries ago. But it should be safe, at least until you make it past the orrery.
Was it part of the observatory?
It was built by my astronomers before the Deathless buried the old city. You'll need to use it to open the entrance to Katesh.
See how this thing works. Looks like I can pull that into place. Into the right position. Into the right position. Into the right position. get that into the right position. Locked. Just have to disengage the mechanism. There's another lock on the other side. patience, Lara. Now! Patience, Lara. Now! Just got to keep climbing. Of the advanced archery skills developed in Byzantium. The old city is close.
Lara, we're on the mountain above the glacier.
Can you see Trinity?
Yes, they're beginning their operation.
I'm entering the old city now. Listen, Sophia, don't attack them too soon.
We'll give it some time. I'll contact you again soon.
He's passed through the lands of the Rus.
Thank you.
έχουν όπλα που δεν έχουμε ξαναδεί όλοι αυτούς. Όμως δεν συγχωράτε την παροπλία της πίστης και όταν πέσετε, θα σηκωθείτε ξανά! Θα τους σκοτώσετε όλους! Η πηγή δεν θα μετακυρθεί! Θα υπακούσετε την διαταγή του προφήτη!
I leave these notes for whoever.
Akira! Savannah! blast at him!
Never felt such terror.
This is particularly odd. Has elements of Scythian design, but it looks like
Trinity has twice before sent
buy you some time. I'll see you on the other side.
The Chamber of Souls. The Divine Source has to be there. The way into the city center is through that gate. I don't know what I expected an immortal being to be like, but Jacob seems so human. things he must have seen over the years. All that experience and knowledge. It's difficult to fathom. And yet, he lied to his own people for generations. All for the sake of this secret. What wonders will be unlocked with the divine source? Will humans finally understand the true nature?